Hey friends, in this video we will talk about how we can convert the set builder form into roster form. As we know that we are quite comfortable in roster form, but we are not that much comfortable in set builder form, because in this we are writing certain condition to define the set. So we are trying to convert set builder form into roster form. So how we can convert that one? So let's say we have a set x is equals to x such that x is a factor of 24. So as we know what are the factors of 24, we can write it over here in roster form. So the factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. So that was simple. This is the roster form of the given set builder form. Let's go to a bit more complicated one. So here a set is given as x such that x is a letter in the word letter. So here a very important point is to be noted is that in a set we cannot have duplicate values. I repeat, in a set we cannot have duplicate values. So you may think that this roster form of the following set builder form will be L, E, T, T, E, R, but that's not the case, because here we are repeating E and T, and that is not possible in set. So this point is to be noted. Now, so roster form of the given set builder form will be simply L, E, T and R. We will not write anything twice, that is no duplicates are allowed in set. So I will write it over here, no duplicate are allowed in set. So that point is to be noted. Now going to the next one, x such that x is equals to 2n plus 1, where n belongs to, so we have not seen this, so this is a whole number. Capital W means set of all whole numbers, right? So x is such that x is equals to 2n plus 1, and n belongs to whole number and n is less than 5. So what will be the roster form of the following set? So roster form will be, as x equals to 2n plus 1, so we will put that value of n in this equation. So first n will be 0, because whole number starts from 0. So 0 into 2 plus 1, that will be 1. Now if you will put 1, 1 into 2 plus 1 will be 3. If you will 2, if we will put 2, then 5. 2 into 2, 4 plus 1, 5. If you will put 3, we will get 7. For 4, we will get 9. So we cannot put 5, as it is strictly less than, we have strictly less than 5 over there. So 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 is the roster form of the given set builder form. Now let's do this one. B is equals to x such that x belongs to z, that is integers, I think you know that, and x square is less than equals to 4. So x square is less than equals to 4 means what? So let's write it over again, over here again. The x square is less than 4, so we can write it as x is less than equals to plus minus 2, right? Because x is less than equals to root under 2, root under 4 rather, and root under 4 means x is less than equals to plus minus 2, and it can be written as s is greater than equals to minus 2 and x is less than equals to plus 2. So the roster form will be minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Because x is greater than or equals to minus 2 and less than equals to 2. Here we have equals to symbols 2. So I hope this one is clear. Because this one is kind of different from the others. Right. Now let's go to the next one. We have x such that x belongs to a real number. And x square minus 5x plus 6 equals to 0. So we have x square minus 5x plus 6 equals to 0. And x should be a real. X is a set of real numbers. So how we can do this one? Simply what we have to do, we have to find the value of x in this particular, from this particular equation. And that will be, by using midterm, we can say that that will be 3 plus 2 plus 6 equals to 0. And x square over here, we will have x, 3x minus 2x plus 6 equals to 0. X will be common from the first two. And minus 2 will be common from the next two. So that will be x minus 3 equals to 0. And from here we will get x minus 2 and x minus 3 equals to 0. That will give us as 2 and 3. So the roster form of the given set builder form will be simply 2 comma 3. Because these two are real, as well as we have find from this. We have found this from the given equation. Now I hope that how we can convert set builder form to roster form, it is quite clear to you and a bit more comfortable than earlier. So if you have any doubt, you can comment down below, and thanks for watching.